Young people are the future, so their health and well-being is of vital importance to us all. In Wales, this is recognised within the school setting and is supported by the development of the largest national school health research network in the world.
The School Health Research Network, or SHRN, is an exciting national innovation unique to Wales. It brings together secondary schools, key policymakers and researchers to promote the health of young people.
The children here at Bryntegg School are having a huge influence over their own future. This is one of 115 secondary schools in Wales to sign up to a new initiative which uses research about their health and well-being to determine future priorities here at their own school.
We believe that SHRN is the first and only national research network within schools. What's really unique and exciting about it is that it actually brings partners together to identify important research questions, generate data, monitor interventions, and to really make a difference to pupils' health.
Watermelon, please.
Every 2 years, pupils complete an anonymous survey on a variety of issues, from healthy eating and exercise to emotional health and well-being. Each school receives a bespoke report showing the findings combined into an overall school picture for each health topic. Changes can then be implemented based on this data, with the involvement of pupils, staff and the wider school community. The anonymous data collected from all pupils in Wales, 32,000 at the last survey, can also be used nationally in research and policy development.
It's enormously beneficial for us as a school in so much that we get a raft of data that we can use to tailor programmes of study within the school and also to consult with other interested parties such as parents, student council and external agencies to analyse the data and organise programmes of study accordingly.
So Sadie, what changes have you implemented here?
So we had a few suggestions about getting a salad bar installed and some more healthier options. So we took that on board and we've now got a salad bar in the lower school canteen. And it's been really popular throughout the year groups and it's given everyone a really good kickstart to their day.
This is the best source of data we've got about children's health in Wales, and it's really useful in helping us to see about the new and emerging issues, so things like e-cigarettes and legal highs. Other data tends to take longer to come through, so it really helps us respond quickly.
There is a recognition by policymakers that combined data from all network schools has national significance. Schools in Wales are also showing great enthusiasm for the network, including here at Ysgol Bro Morgannwg in Barry. The School Health Research Network is an exciting initiative that's already showing an impact at school and national level.
I think it's absolutely vital. It's really important that schools understand the health and well-being of their learners. We know that children who are emotionally and physically well engage better in teaching and learning and then get better educational outcomes. And this is a project that's really unique, that Welsh schools have the opportunity to have good quality data and information, understand what's happening around health and well-being in their school, and be able to monitor the impact of their initiatives and how they're doing in improving that well-being.
This network demonstrates the value of working in true partnership with schools, researchers and policymakers.